Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ala halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to the Turkish military. This video was suggested by IC Good. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and a suggestion. The video is by Jandarma GNK, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video in just a couple of seconds. And at the end of the video, I'll share with you guys my observation and reactions. So if you want to see that, then please stay until the end of the video. For those of you who are new, thank you very much for joining me. I upload videos every day. So if you would like to be part of this journey, then please consider subscribing to the channel so you're notified when I upload a new video. With that said, guys, now let's get started with our video. Wow, that's pretty cool looking. Looks exactly like a movie or a game. POV, first person point of view. Different teams, one black and one camouflage. They're just briefing each other. What's happening? Where's the enemy? That looks pretty cool. Oh. Wow. Target building. Oh, 3 grenades. Maybe like smoke bombs. That gives them a little bit of protection because then the enemy can't see them right in the smoke. Look at that truck. Looks mean. That's the door I think they have to smash. Oh, they put an explosive there. No way. Oh, crazy. Gonna blow it up. And they have that shield. Ready? 2, 1. Ooh, another one? What was that? Or were they scanning the wall? Oh. Oh. Got him. Wow. So they marketed, I guess they've cleared that room. Oh, they had a dog with them too, and the dog went pretty quick. And there's more of them waiting by the car as a backup, you know. If somebody tries to go behind them, they're like crazy. That was pretty neat how they had it, like, you know, first person point of view, they're going in there. And I like how they made it look like a game, because, you know, on the screen they overlaid the details and stuff and showed the map of the building and the hills and the elevation. That was pretty nice. So I think it was just like a training mission, because you can see the person that the dog attacked, they were wearing like those big clothing. That's when they train the dogs, right, for attacking and stuff. And you can see, you know, right, that there was more of like a training environment, which is pretty cool, because they have to be ready for those kind of situations, right? You never know, somebody could hijack a plane, or somebody could kidnap a person, and these guys are the ones that got to go and basically protect the people and save them, right, from those tough situations. So they have to prepare and train for them, so when it happens, they know exactly what to do, or at least they kind of have an idea where to start, right? So pretty interesting, guys. Thank you very much for suggesting it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to comment, like, and share. And if you guys like the content, then please consider subscribing. And that will allow me to improve the channel. As always, guys, the Shakur Tirmak, I say thank you very much. Hope and merci, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.